Standard back space. So, it's basically a front and a back space. And then the ejector, the ramp is all built into the front space. But I mean, if you wanted to practice, you know, three gun with AR and cheaper, still get the same problem. 30 rounds, and you got to jam it in or smack it the second time.
Yeah, because Ryan Nelson just put it in the middle.